We're here in the water cube with Onki. Please show your badge. And yeah, thanks. Tell us, you have an exhibition point here in the Stockholm World Water Week with some very good pictures about reality around water in India. Where was the motivation for these images? Where did that come from?
These photographs are coming from New Delhi. Mm-hmm. And they are depicting about the water crisis situation mm-hmm. in Delhi. It's not a pre-urban area, but mm-hmm. It's not very urban area, but it's the center of Delhi. Mm-hmm. And in this we have shown irrespective of class or colonies, they are equally affected and they are having the crisis of water. Mm.
And what's the importance of bringing these pictures in? This is the only stand, I have to say, with big pictures. Yeah. Everything else has posters with text.
You know, the main purpose is because we are here for three purposes largely. First, to sensitize all the stakeholders here, the big players in this sector, about the reality. Mm-hmm. Secondly, to through this exhibition, we want to sensitize the policymakers and decision makers and also the action planners mm-hmm. for realistic action plan. Mm. And thirdly, we are here to convince, influence and lobby for the use of a documentary photography as a means of effective communication in water resources management. Mm. And that is why we are here. And we are here, this is our third time that we have come here.
Okay.
The first time, second time, they liked like anything. Mm-hmm. And this time also, we had a lot of visitors, perhaps the highest in this entire complex. Mm-hmm. And many they were just delighted to see that, oh, this is the situation. This is the thing we are looking for. Because, you know, these photographs are so intimating, they are emotional, you know.
Yeah, they're the reality behind the numbers. Mm.
They're the people. Mm. And it catches the emotion and get you to the work immediately. Yeah. You are sensitized and you give interpretation in your mind according to your intelligence and get involved according to your resources and capacity.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So that is why, because it's not the play of the words and the statistics. Mm-hmm. So these are people and you understand them, you see them, that's it reflects.
That's the important message.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.